Mrs. Diane Reese for putting that together. It was not an easy task, but I think she did a wonderful job. Let's give her a hand. At this time, I'd like to introduce Mr. John Reshevsky, Gym Clerk Superintendent.
Thank you, Crystal. We're on. At the LB tonight at 6 o'clock, I was the opener, and tonight I'm the closer, but this was fantastic, taking in this crowd. I remember last year about half the size, so to have this place at capacity again means so much to me, and I'm sure it means a lot to these men and women here. But I am thrilled to be here, standing here before this group of 8th grade students who have completed the program of study from kindergarten through 8th grade. You saw that video presentation. What an amazing 8 or 9 years for them. Amazing. Principal Mordaunt assured me that each and every one of the students before us this evening has demonstrated that they are prepared to transition to the high school to complete their Olympian journey. This past year has been a challenge like no other, but the unshakable spirit of our teachers and staff helped our students get through this. This year, we returned to the traditional educational activities and brought back book fairs, field trips, and many of our school activities we love and appreciate. Our Olympian spirit was tested, and you all responded in a big way. I promised that I would keep my remarks brief, but I would be remiss if I did not recognize our principals, our secretaries, teachers, our guidance counselors, the PTA, parents and families for making this ceremony a big success. Let's give them a well-deserved round of applause. Congratulations, Penn-Kidder 8th graders. Your next stop on your journey will be one Olympian way at the high school. Have a great evening and great job.
Over, that's the door they're going out. Thank you so much. And then everyone is welcome to come over for some light refreshments. 8th grade, would you please stand? 9th graders tomorrow at 12:30.